It's a day in the life. Ooh, that was a lot of water. We're gonna go check in on Cody, see how he's doing on an air duct cleaning out in Mosco Mills, Missouri. Literally in the middle of nowhere. Let me turn the camera around. So we're getting ready to pull up on him. We're gonna see how he's doing. He's probably got all his protective stuff out, setting up the hoses and things like that. He's pretty good about doing that. We're gonna find out right now. Hold on. Big beast over there. So right now it looks like he's probably setting up the tarps and things like that. Getting some holes cut. Looks like this property is either for sale or they just bought it. So I'm here, Cody's here, everybody's here. We got everything going and rocking and rolling. Basement's a good layout. Real easy air duct cleaning to do. I'm gonna turn the camera on and show you some of the findings. And one of the big things is the mold. We found a lot of mold inside the coils. I'm gonna show you guys. So right now, Cody's got the vacuum hooked up. This is going through the window there. This is a massive vacuum out into the box truck. A couple of trunk lines here. We got another trunk line over here. It kind of splits off and it goes that way. Now if you look closely. See, I'm trying to brush it up on my Spanish. That's no bueno. That means no good, okay? You need to get that cleaned. That's gross, yucky, ew. I'm gonna clean that for him real quick. But what that is, that's construction work's been done, filter wasn't in, drywall got in there, drywall got wet, turned into mold. Very common, not uncommon at all. This is something you should definitely consider when you're looking at getting your air ducts clean. If you got a lot of headaches, allergies, things like that, clear indicator that you need your air ducts clean. All right, we're gonna find Cody. Cody, found him. What are you doing here? Are you taking a picture or something?
Yep, I'm about to take a picture.
Let's see how it looks.
Ooh, that one's pretty big. Look at all the treasures there.
All right. You gonna clean that bad boy?
Yes, sir.
All right, clean it. Let's see how it looks afterwards. We'll be right back. Right now, we'll be right back. Buddy, show me what you got. What we got? Look at that. Look at that cleanness. Clean air ducts. Let's see the picture. Bam! Looking good, looking good. Hyper time, baby. That's just a little snippet in the day of the life with the hyper team. This camera's making you look really short. Look, I got Oompa Loompa. Alright, so Cody's doing the returns right now. This is how the returns are done. Look at that. We didn't even have to take off the return cover. And that's it. Show me that noodle, Cody. Show me that noodle. Woo! Woo! How much horsepower is in there?
Sorry, I got away with me.
That's pretty much the conclusion of appointment number one. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of Cody's hair and let him get back to work. So I'm gonna keep on doing what I do, serving up that greatness customer service. And I'm gonna head back to the office now out in Westport and work on the schedule. I'll see you guys later, or I'll see you some other time.